My turn.
Leave it to me.
Leave it to me.
My turn. Shadow dive.
Let's go.
All right.
Here I go.
Leave it to me.
Turn. Diving in. Shadow dive. Diving in.
Something's there. Leave it to me! Something's there. Shadow die!
take this
just
one.
Just play it safe.
A treasure chest. My turn.
Here I go!
Switch!
Diving in. Moment of respite. Hunter's Descent!
That central figure resembles the deity statue outside.
That's Grimnir, king of the gods. Since he's wearing a mask, this mural must predate the Hundred Years' War. The figures depicted around him are his demigod warriors.
Demigods? What are those?
They were the half-human, half-god servants of Grimnir.
Hey, guys, get a load of...
Isn't that...
It's...
Could it be?
They're demigods. Just like the ones portrayed in the other Patuu Red Moons, the monsters.
This scene must be... the Grimwald Nox, right?
There's no doubt about it.
This must mean that the Grimwald Nox has been appearing since ancient times.
It's just like Aprilis said.
But this doesn't give us all the answers. Still, we might learn something important by observing these relics of the past.
So, we're getting closer to the truth, right?
The catacombs go deeper in that way. The sooner we finish searching this hellhole, the sooner we can get out.
But it doesn't make sense. It isn't Monstrums fighting the Lemuris in this, but the demigods. I have even more questions now than I had before.
Hey, what is that over there?
Maybe some more old ruins?
It's hard to tell from here. There's no end to the secrets this city holds.
Something's here.
Something's here. A treasure chest.